One man is dead after being found unresponsive in the Kern River. The Kern County Sheriff's Office says 38-year-old Jorge Alberto Rojas Romero was seen swimming in the river on June 13th. Later that day, he was found unresponsive. KCSO says despite the life-saving efforts from first responders, Romero was pronounced dead at the scene.